The new age of mankind is about to begin. I'd love to bring the Ben Tennyson on board with our cause.
Don't think you scored any points with Julie back there.
Okay, so you're not into it. I get it, that's fine. But did you have to laugh in his face?
Julie, it was an accident. Sometimes I laugh inappropriately in awkward situations.
You're a terrible boyfriend. I'm not talking to you.
In Ben's defense, you're way too smart to be buying into this junk.
Which junk is that, Kevin? The using technology to help people junk? Or maybe the modernizing of hospitals and schools junk? So what is it, the existence of aliens?
Well...
Oh, right. Because we've never seen aliens before. How many different aliens can you turn into now? 50?
63.
And yet believing in aliens is laughable?
Say Dagon is real. It still wouldn't be right to use his alien tech to change the planet.
Ben's right. They got rules for that stuff.
I see. So only you're allowed to use the alien tech to save the world.
Right. I mean, no, that's not...
Never mind. Let's just drop it.
Julie, I... Look, you said there's some sort of members meeting tonight?
More tech talk with Conduit?
Forget it. I thought I wanted you here. But now I think it's best if you just leave.
Julie!
I'd let her cool down first.